Hey everybody, Dr. Schultz from the Centeno Schultz Clinic with another weekly update. Thanks for checking in. Today we're going to be talking about costochondritis. What a mouthful. So let's get started and thank you so much for checking in. During this brief presentation, the goals are to explain what in the world is this chondritis, to review the anatomy to help us better understand. What are the symptoms of costochondritis? Why does it hurt so much? What are the prevalent causes? And what's the traditional treatment currently available? A brief anatomy review would really quite help. So this is the thoracic cage. The ribs connect to the breastplate, otherwise known as the sternum. So you can see that they wrap around in this sort of fashion. But what's important is this costal cartilage, which connects the end of the rib to the breastplate, otherwise known as the sternum. And doing so, there are some articulations or joints formed. And this is nice, soft cartilage, and it then connects to the breastplate. And there are two joints at each level of the rib. So it's the costochondral, which is where the rib intersects with the costochondral cartilage, and then where the costochondral interfaces with the sternum, otherwise known as the breastplate. So kind of a very important thing. There's a rib, there's an intersection of costochondral cartilage, which has two joints, and it connects to the sternum. So costochondritis is simply the inflammation of the cartilage and the joints that connect the rib to the breastplate, right here. So if we break down the words, costo meaning ribs, chondral meaning cartilage, and itis, anything in medicine, is basically inflammation. So costochondritis is inflammation of the ribs and the joints as they connect to the sternum. So what are the typical symptoms? They are usually significant chest pain, point tenderness usually on one or more rib heads. It can even have pain with inspiration or exhalation. And you can actually have some swelling that is visible to the eye. And why in the world is costochondritis so painful? And the reason is because there's movement of the chest wall. Every time we take a deep breath in and a deep breath out, we're moving that cartilage and the joints. And you can imagine if you're inflamed with every potential inhalation and exhalation, deep breath in and out, you have movement, and inflamed cartilage doesn't like to move. So it can be quite painful. There are no clear causes of costochondritis. There are some factors that are associated, which include repetitive strain, trauma to the chest wall, for example, a football or ski accident or a motor vehicle accident, and also infections. Is costochondritis serious? It is not a serious or life-threatening injury. However, it mimics some significant medical conditions that really warrant evaluation, which include a heart attack and a pulmonary embolus. The common treatments for costochondritis are rest, ice, and then you got it, medications, and those include nonsteroidal anti-inflammatory medications, acetaminophen, oral narcotics, occasionally some oral steroids, and then some old school tricyclic antidepressants, which can be effective with pain. Now, all those just treat the symptoms. There are some new treatments, and one of them include PRP. That's right, platelet-rich plasma. It can actually address the underlying cause of the pain, which is inflammation in the cartilage and the joint. PRP is rich in growth factors, which can increase the blood supply to the area of damage, as well as decrease inflammation. That's right. Now, these are injections that not your family doctor can't do, nor can your orthopedist. Why? Because they are complex injections, and right underneath the rib is your lung, so you run the risk of having collapse of the lung, which is a potentially life-threatening complications. So if you have costochondritis or any thoracic condition that is keeping you to the sideline, consider a consultation at the Centennial Schultz Clinic. We are experts in the evaluation and the treatment of thoracic injuries. Here at the clinic, we are all board certified and fellowship trained. We offer both a virtual and in-office consultation. So thanks for checking in this week. We'll see you next. Bye.